You have two hourglasses, one for 5 minutes and the other for 8 minutes. How can you measure 7 minutes? Using these two hourglasses. The time it takes to turn the hourglass in this logic puzzle is considered to be zero. First, we turn over both hourglasses at the same time. When the sand in the 5-minute hourglass has completely run out, we turn it over again. After another 3 minutes, the sand in the 8-minute hourglass has completely run out. At this moment, we start measuring 7 minutes. After 2 minutes, the sand in the 5-minute hourglass has completely run out. We turn over the 5-minute hourglass once more, and when the sand runs out completely, exactly 2 plus 5 that equals 7 minutes will have passed since the moment we started measuring time. So, we have measured exactly 7 minutes.